One person has died and another is critically injured after a small plane crashed in Livingston County Saturday morning. It landed in a swampy area in Brighton Township where emergency crews had to wade and then swim to the plane. State police say the pilot was a 79-year-old man from Brighton who is now at the University of Michigan Hospital. The passenger, a 56-year-old woman from Costa Rica, has died. Their names are not being released, and the cause of the crash is still under investigation.